All right, guys, we are here at this furniture store because we've got to buy some more chairs for our Ruko because we've run into a slight problem with worship on Sunday mornings. We have too many people and not enough chairs. And so today we're buying 5 more chairs to take over there and put in for Sunday because we're expecting some guests from the Jakarta area here as well. And so, yeah, we need to buy more chairs. That's a good problem to have. So they're cleaning up our chairs and we'll take them over. Hey, Jules, how much were these chairs?
$65,000 each. Yeah.
Okay, good. So these chairs are about $5 each, around there, $5 or $6 each. So you might be wondering how we're gonna get these things to our Ruko. Well, here you go. They're gonna tie them on to the back of the motorcycle here.
Upside down
and backwards. Jules is gonna carry them. Probably with one of the kids, we'll see here. All right, guys, so we made it here to our Ruko, and we didn't exactly go the way that I told you to. We went kind of the back roads, which was cool because you got to see that. But right now we need to get these chairs and put them in our Ruko, and so I'll get to show you that. I don't know if you've seen everything that's new in our Ruko from the last video, but I think we're good to go. Undo this right here. All right, so we'll go check it out, huh? All right, guys, so this is the, the downstairs area. And we'll go upstairs where we normally do our worship and Bible class. And, of course, our English classes are up there, too. Here's the mosque right here. Mosque. Can hear him. Hey, Sarah, can you flip the lights on over there? All right. Cool, look at this, guys. Huh. Must have run out of electricity. Oh, the switch downstairs. I'll be right back. Sure, come on. All right, guys, so every time that we leave, we turn it off right here, which I forgot. So now we should be able to have lights and air conditioning. All right, lights are on. Let's go back upstairs and help them get it set up for worship. Okay, let me see this really quick. This is Seth. He's our videographer for the day. Thank you. There we go. We got lights, man. It's cool. Let me see. Thank you very much, Seth. All right, guys, so this is the upstairs area here. And we're just going to organize the chairs and get it ready so we have enough. So on this Sunday, we're expecting what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Hopefully we'll have about 23 people here this Sunday. All right, guys, thanks for coming to get the chairs with us. And thanks for coming to our Ruko and helping us carry them up the stairs and all that. All of your help is so appreciated. If you didn't actually help with anything, go ahead and click that subscribe button because that'd be really helpful to me. And also share this video on Facebook, LinkedIn, and Twitter or whatever your favorite social media outlet might be. Until next time, this is Ride in Java. Thanks for riding with me.